Service in Mount Holly, New Jersey has issued a tornado warning for Southern Hokerton County in northwestern New Jersey, Mercer County, Northern Burlington County, Western Monmouth County, Southwestern Middlesex County, East Central Bucks County in southeastern Pennsylvania until 6:45 p.m. At 6:06 p.m., a large and extremely dangerous tornado was located over Washington Crossing, or 9 miles northwest of Trenton, moving southeast at 25 miles per hour. This is a particularly dangerous situation. Take cover now. Hazard, damaging tornado. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact, you are in a life-threatening situation. Flying debris may be deadly to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be destroyed. Considerable damage to homes, businesses, and vehicles is likely and complete destruction is possible. Locations impacted include Trenton, Ewing, Princeton, Hightown, Bordentown, Cranberry, Pennington, New Hope, Yardley, Hopewell, Allentown, Washington Crossing, Princeton Meadows, Windsor, Plainsboro Center, Woodside, Edinburgh, Crosswicks, Whitehorse, and Twin Rivers. This includes the following highways: New Jersey Turnpike between exits 8 and 8A, Interstate 195 in New Jersey between mile markers 0 and 10, Interstate 295 in New Jersey between mile markers 57 and 76. To repeat, a large, extremely dangerous and potentially deadly tornado is developing. To protect your life, take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Torrential rainfall is occurring with this storm, and may lead to flash flooding. Do not drive. Flash flood warning remains in effect until 7:30 p.m. this evening for southern Fairfield County.